Hello fellow Total Warriors, I am Zarda and this is my, how should I say it, a rather retarded campaign. This is from my Frankie's Kingdom campaign, the map, the result. I'm all alone in the map and what I want to do here, I'm just gonna do this just for fun to see how this will turn out. So basically I'm just gonna destroy any fucking building that provides public order. I'm gonna increase the taxes to max and I'm just gonna let my empire fall. I just want to see if I will get a defeat message after I got a victory message, which I got the time I completed the divine triumph over here. So let's hope this is gonna be fun and let's try do this shit. Alright, what's the things that provide the most public order? Churches and great theaters. So, just bring them down every fucking where. Oh, this is gonna take me some time after all. I might just cut pieces of it just to... I wanna do this just in an hour, but if I see it's gonna take me a lot more, I'm just gonna make like a few videos. But I will definitely have to cut it out. Come on, how many more? And the bad thing is they don't get completely destroyed, so I might have to... not might, I will have to destroy them all at level 0, like 4 times it's gonna take me, 4 turns. So is it possible to get a fucking defeated message after a victory one? We'll find out. I just want to see my empire crumble. Just the exact fucking opposite of what everybody else tries to do on any campaign, especially on legendary difficulty. Alright, keep going. Fuck. Come on. Alright, I think we got it. Okay, let's fuck up the taxes. I'm gonna remove any governors. Just kick them out of everywhere. I don't need them. Screw them. Alright. So, taxes. Yep, I got it. Let me see. Pretty much everywhere the public order is dropping, except a few settlements. But once the buildings are down, it's gonna be rather okay. Alright, let's fucking go again. Alright guys, I paused this so you wouldn't see me just fucking going and destroying all of these buildings. I just cut it out. So all of these are destroyed everywhere, the church and the Grand Theater. I only have to wait for the fucking rebels now to show up and actually starting destroying me all over the place. Of course we're not gonna play any of these battles manually, just auto-resolve, and that's because we're actually trying to lose here, not fucking win, so... Alright, let me check here. Yep, the public order is going to places already, starting majorly dropping with this one. And let's keep going, see how this goes. Alright, which is... is it Dalmatia? Yeah. So 2 more turns for our first rebellion. Yep, alright. Just look at this, it's gonna spam me. Fucking rebellions everywhere, that's what I love. Now where the fuck is that? Alright. Here, here, here. Yeah, pretty much everywhere. Let's keep going. Ah, shit. Let's keep going. And let's hope the family members actually go disloyal or something. and they start rebelling me as well. Alright, let me see, is that Ostrogoths here? Ah, quite perfect, but why are they taking it? Oh, okay, it's winter, that's why. Alright. Keep going. Here the first ones come. Roman Separatists. Alright. If I played this, I could win, but fuck it. As I said, we're gonna go aggressive with every last one of it. Just make sure we lose. Will this occupy it? Yes, they did. Alright, Besantio, the first settlement fall. Perfect. Civil war. Alright, let's keep going. Holy shit, this is actually quite fun. Alright, there comes the next ones. Oh shit. Charge! And that's how, which is it, Tarentum? Or, Sipontum. That's how Sipontum falls. And Thuri. Aggressive, aggressive. Ah, did we actually win? Oh, fuck me. Let's execute them. That was fucked up. I didn't expect that. Alright, keep going. Come on, attack me, you shitters. Alright, they're trying to form a faction. Like, I mean, they're moving their armies in the settlement. That's why they're not staying there to attack me. Alright. Oh, even the Roman Empire rebels. That's quite funny. And got fucking destroyed. Now, which one was that? Asculum. Alright. Thuri, here they come again. Come on. Okay, I lost. Perfect. Pisa. Alright. Let's see how we do here. Oh, come on. Oh, alright. For a moment there, I thought we won. And here comes the Romans. Getting destroyed all over the place. Oh, my. Neapolis. Alright. Let me check. That's quite perfect so far. Most of the rebellions happened on the east side of the map. I don't know what went wrong in here, but whatever. Alright, let's keep going. I can't stop laughing. Alright, just fucking attack, dude. Go everywhere you can. They got fucking full stacks already. And here they come. Of course. Oh my. That's a lot of settlements under siege. Alright. For anyone wondering, this is on legendary difficulty, guys, in case you're new to this. Oh my god. Come This is actually quite a little depressing. Seeing all of the hard work here going to nothing. But it's just a fucking game. And I've already won it. Alright, I thought this was gonna take me like perhaps 2 or 3 hours, but as I see here, it's gonna be fucking fast. There goes Carthago. Carthage. Or it's not... yeah, it's Carthage. Sicily is over there. Nikia. Alright, let's go down. I called it Nikia because this is a Greek name, and if there's an A and an I, the equivalent of Greek, you don't read it like Nikaya, you read it like an E. Nikea. Just so you know. If you ever see an A and an I, just call it E. I meant spell it, pronounce it, whatever. Oh, I should click the other one just to get the control out of my hand. So, as you can see here on the map, some fucking holes all over the place. Let's keep going. Oh shit, that's a lot of fucking force just for one city. One army would be enough there, lads. Come on, just capture it, you stupid assholes. Don't do this shit to me. If they're just gonna try and suck each city by 1 or 2 times and like the third capture it, it's gonna take a lot of time, obviously. Alright, that went down with just one time. Come on, just fast forward this. Come on guy, you got catapults in there, just go straight in. Alright, all of the factions that were right on the start of the campaign have re-emerged. So actual just fucking simple rebels will start spawning now, probably. Come on, really? You're besieging? There's like nothing in there. Where the fuck are you going? Alright, probably for Milan. This is a little blurry, just all of these guys attacking and the camera just going everywhere. They try to attack. Alright, fucking Romans. And all of these guys will probably get great relationships between them because I'm like the only enemy they have in common. They're not fighting themselves. Right now they will all just focus on me and they're gonna be best buddies. Here goes down another one. Verona, of course. Alright, at least they're occupying. If they were just sacking, it would be fucking stupid. Oh my god, that's a lot of notifications. Alright, let me check their relations. Yep, they're all friends with each other, mostly. The Vandals don't seem to be doing well with the rest, but all the others are just friendly. And look at the fucking Ostrogoths, they're like the fuckest, strongest, what's it called, faction already. Like it is on the, right in the start of the campaign. It's absurd how powerful the Ostrogoths are in this game on legendary difficulty. Come on, just occupy it now. Stupid assholes. Some rebels over here as well, but they are making their move. Why wouldn't they make an attack now? Like, stupid fucking AI. Come on, finally. Something to hone our swords with, an enemy. And Beneventum falls as well. Just taking rides within my borders but not doing anything. Come on, just make an attack, just grab my settlements, feel free to do so. I may have to cut the footage again and continue when I'm close to the end, I don't know. These guys are taking a long fucking time to actually grab my fucking cities. Alright, at least they captured it. Tolentum. Alright. Oh my fucking god, look at his hand. Come on, capture it. Perfect. How about you, lad? You want that city really badly, come on, grab it. Yes, perfect. Alright, just fuck this, I'm just gonna end the turn. Alright, finally. Alright, how many cities have I lost already? Like a third? Or perhaps less? I think a third. Oh god, these fucking long turns are gonna start showing up again now with all these re-emerging factions. And I'm also fucking rendering in the background some videos that I want to upload. I'm also uploading. Just a multitasking PC, this one. It hasn't let me down so far. If something happens to it, I'm gonna die. I have it since my early student life, like 6 years back almost. As a student, I mean in the university, not as a school student, obviously. And I've been upgrading it ever since. It's quite in a nice shape. Are these fucking Ostrogothic separatists, like, already? Perhaps the Langobards will show up as well. Alright, finally. There goes which one? His palace. Alright. And Nimes. Or Nimes. Whatever. Pretty much the same thing. Syracuse is gonna go fucking down. And what is this? Ostrogoths or Separatists? Oh, Germanic rebels. How the fuck did the Germans come down here? Shouldn't they be in Germany or France or even Northern Italy? Alright, go with aggressive, perhaps we can lose this. Yes. If we went defensive, maybe we could have lost, I don't know. But then again, they got this huge onager. So a defensive would be even better. Because they could shoot me to death. Alright, let's check here how's this thing going. I think I've lost right about a third of my lands. Okay, the Vandals are actually starting to like me. And they only like Roman Separatists. Western Roman Separatists. Alright. The friendship status of these guys are just mostly like the rest. Alright, the Swabians have not showed up yet. Which, who else was here? Some Moors, but they came in a script, so did the Langobards, so they're not gonna re-emerge. Alright guys, I'm gonna... how should I call it? I'm just gonna stop recording here and I'm gonna forward this to somewhere when I have lost like half of my provinces, and then again I'm gonna stop recording when I only got like a third of my provinces, and the last time when I'm close to total extinction. Alright, I'll stop now. Alright guys, just a quick update. This thing still going down rather rapidly. I just wanted to show you, like, look at this, they won the fucking non-aggression pact, the Ostrogothic Separatists. They're starting to like me. Alright. So what's here? Bretons, Basques, Swabians, Visigoths, Berbers, Vandals, Ostrogothic Separatists, Sardinians, Roman Empire, Ostrogothic Kingdom, and Western Roman Separatists. And Burgundians, of course. I forgot about them. Alright, I'm just keep going and I'm gonna show you this like later. Of course I'm not gonna accept this. Am I in war with them? Oh shit. Let me... fuck you. Alright, see you later guys. Alright, another thing that I wanted to state is... I just saw this. Just look at all these fucking roads. They're fucking paved. I mean, I've never seen paved roads in any of my campaigns after Rome 2 came out. They were always like fucking dirt roads, and when I was playing Rome 1 and Medieval 2, paved roads was like the bomb for me. I felt like I was, you know, role playing, building a great empire with roads, you know, universities and stuff, and I really missed not having paved roads whenever I wanted to. Like, you only get this when the trading, the prosper becomes good, and in all of my campaigns I'm always at war with someone, so it doesn't ever happen to me, and I just fucking noticed that. Just look at this, it's beautiful, just paved roads. Imagine if you could get like highways like Rome 1. Was it in Rome 1? Yeah, it was in Rome 1. Just fucking beautiful, look at this. When I was playing Rome 1 back in the days, I used to tweak the data files, and I gave paved roads to almost every fucking faction, because if I played a campaign with barbarians, and those fuckers only got like dirt roads, and I didn't like that. It was bad for aesthetic reasons. And I went in, took the files, and gave them fucking paved roads, just to be able to play with them, just to feel better at with playing by playing as a barbarian faction. I mean, that's quite nice. All right, I'll just keep going, guys. I'll just keep going, and I'm gonna resume later. All right, guys. Here I stand. As you can see, this is going rather well. Italy has not fallen yet, even the Adriatic, Illyria and Epirus here. Africa is almost done. Spain holds quite strong there, but over here the fucking Western Roman separatists just besieging my settlements with just fucking generals. No serious army. Yep, look at over here what's going on. I think it's just all of these guys just going disloyal. Just revolting. Nothing serious. Just let me show you how this is going on for the past hour for me. I thought this would be fucking sooner, but it's not. And this fucking game is not is no fucking optimal at all. Just look at this. Just how much lag the autosave option causes. My head hurts a little, because this is all, it's a bit boring. The target of what I'm trying to do, the goal, is actually quite fun and nice, but at what's the word? As long as I'm not towards the end yet, it's fucking boring. Yeah, you get the meaning. Fucking English. Alright. Just all these guys just running around doing nothing. Look at over there how much army, and still not making a move. Just standing and revolting. Alright, finally the Burgundians are actually attacking, but they're just besieging. Ah, fucking idiots. Come on, make an attack already. Yeah, that's what I'm going through. Just fucking Western Roman separatists running around like fucking headless chickens, not making a move, just stupid assholes. Okay, Western separatists. Who these guys belong to? The Western. Let me try to declare war on them, because I see we're not currently in war. If the normal factions don't make a move against me, at least the standard rebels do. If it wasn't for these guys, these fuckers would still be standing there and just not making a move. Although they cause some problems, because they attack any besieging army that comes to besiege me. Yeah, right over there. These guys had they got destroyed, and now they're attacking me. Okay, that's fine. I just wanna lose this, the settlement. I don't care who is gonna grab it. Alright. Finally, Aretium is falling. Italy in general, Narona too, in the Adriatic Sea. Alright, that was it, guys. I'm just gonna pause again and, I don't know, continue to record right at the end. No idea. Alright, see you later. Alright, guys, I just found this quite funny. Just look at fucking Justinius, like, with his fucking red shoes and the fucking attire in general. He looks like so so fucking stupid. Like, These shoes just won me over. Anyway. Here I had to attack them. I think I should have done this like earlier. It's not an end turn. So let me just try to do this again. Because these guys just besiege me. They just wait like for fucking a fucking amazing number of turns to attack me. And they just getting up destroyed by the fucking rebels. Alright. Can I attack again? Until I'm...
We can't
no.
Do that.
Yeah, just look at the amount of rebels all over the place. Alright, finally. Will they capture it? Ah, you fucking idiots. Alright, anywhere else? Yeah, look at the this fucking armies popping up out of nowhere. Anywhere else? Alright, I'm besieged here. Oh shit, I can win this. Fuck this. It will drain my strength and probably these guys can move in to destroy me. Or at least the rebels. My income has dropped a lot, but not quite as much. Probably because the corruption went down. Let me check. Yeah, just look at how much money it makes now, and before that it was making like 2000 tops. Yeah, the corruption is almost gone. Minus 20% is not much. Alright, I'm starting to get a little bit worried about here. These things are not under siege yet, and all I get is like these fucking separatists. I hope the Burgundians, although, are gonna show up and save the day. Alright, I'm just gonna pause this and I'm gonna see you later. Alright guys, we're close to an end. Let me show you over here. Only the north remains. Just these few settlements, although the Frankish separatists, the West Roman ones, are there and they won't act like capturing any of it. This one over here, it's the Visigoths. Is that it? Oh, it's Basques. Yeah, they're gonna grab it. Lemonum over here, the Bretons took it. Let's hope these fucking Burgundians actually start coming up here, because these fuckers won't do anything. Alright, let's keep going. I turned the AI movement off, because it's actually quite irritating due to these Franks over here. The AI is just moving all of these guys one by one, and it's taking like a fucking minute to move all of these ones. They're even more like down here, I think. Yeah, just look, if I just stood there and watch all of them move. Alright. Let's make sure they grab Burdigala. Please take it, don't suck it. Fuck, they sucked it. Alright, I think the Bretons are gonna grab it. Why am I able to see all of this? Because of the sea. This is one sea. Alright. Let's move on. I'm afraid these fuckers are gonna just try and fight all the fucking rebels instead of me. But I hope that's not the case here. Okay, alright, finally. Come on, please occupy it, man. Don't just suck this. Perfect, thank you. And let's see how we're gonna deal with this thing over here now, because these idiots are not able to come here. So it's 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's keep going. I'm hoping the Burgundians or the Bretons are gonna move up here. It's gonna take them like 2 or 3 turns to bring their armies north. because they are located south at the moment, like in southern France. My god, look at this, all these fucking idiots. Just make a move already. Come on. Nothing. Alright, just check out the map. Mostly rebels, although the Visigoths seem to have done something. Which one is the strongest, by the way? From all these guys. Yeah, the Ostrogoths. Who else? The Basques love everyone except the Visigoths, and they're fucking in war with Burgundians. What the fuck? These guys are in war with Vandals. Oh my god, this is so stupid. These ones are in war. Yeah, it's an outhouse over here. Alright, I'm just gonna pause the recording here, wait till some kind of army reaches Paris and the rest, and I'm gonna continue. Alright guys, fucking finally, the fucking Burgundians have actually showed up, because these idiots will just not make an attack. I mean, just look at these guys, and it's rather shit because of the famine, and they just won't make an attack. At least the fucking Burgundians decided to come. I was afraid they were not gonna come because of their war with Basques, but they're finally actually here. Okay, the separatists grabbed that. I don't care. Alright, perfect. Bretons are also arriving. And are they attacking here? Alright, perfect. Let's make an attack and hope they occupy this. And that leaves us with only one settlement. Which one is the Metis. I think it's the known Metz from Medieval 2, if you can remember that city. Alright, close to our goal. Only one city of ours remaining, and we're gonna see if we can get a defeat message after a victory one. The world is in complete disarray. It's barbarian invasion all over again, and an empire is crumbling. That's what I love to see. Alright, finally, they are besieging. Alright guys, I think this is it. Oh shit. Let me try to sally out and see the results. And that was it. Faction destroyed. Defeat? Alright. I guess it's possible to get a defeat message. So that was it guys. Oh shit, I thought it crashed over there. Fuck. That would be bad. After our divine triumph, total destruction follows. And there's really nothing to do to just continue playing, I don't know. So, I really hope you enjoyed this one, guys. It was just a fucked up thing to do, just for the fun of it. It took me like almost 3 hours to do it, but since I've started it, I couldn't stop. Again, this is possible after all, a defeat after a victory. I really hope you enjoyed guys, and perhaps I'll find some more retarded stuff to do. So, again, see you next time.